Hello everybody, welcome back to my channel. Today, as you can tell by the title of the video down there, today we're going to be explaining why I've been gone for YouTube for a certain amount of time, why I've taken a break here and there. So mainly what's been going on is the fact that my cameras, equipment, and all this stuff that I used to be filming videos hasn't been working how it should be working. I've always had a lot of problems, so I would be making these videos for you guys to release them by like the next day. And then my camera software that I use would automatically delete the video without like me like deleting it myself. So every time there would be a video that gets posted, it would automatically delete it. So I finally fixed that up, and then now, as you can see, we're here filming videos for you guys. But that's not the only reason why. That's just one of the main reasons that I just haven't had the right camera equipment to do it. Because if I record for a certain amount of time, let's say like 10 minutes, my camera equipment would automatically just like not save my video, so there would be no way I could save it for you guys. But that's mainly one of the reasons. And the second reason, it's really hard to film at somebody's house without them knowing and without asking for permission. Like, I understand that you do need to ask permission to film at somebody's house, but of course that's not what you want to be doing at every house when you want to do go cut somebody's house. It's because, like, you know, it's like if they look at you when they're outside, they look at you like they feel uncomfortable maybe because you're filming them or you're filming their house. So they're like, what are you doing here? But that's just main reason why. Also, the fact that filming at people's houses, it's kind of hard because they'll come out here so confused and then they'll ask and all this stuff. But it's nothing to do anything to make their house look embarrassing or anything. It's nothing like that. It's just to get content out for you guys. So when there's a video and you guys expect the video, like I said, now there's only going to be one video, one each week. So this would be for this week's video. There won't be no landscaping video for this week or probably next week. I'm not really sure, but that's really the main reason. And then of course with this whole, you know, this whole cough cough going around, it's a problem because of course you don't want to be getting into people's privacy, I guess I can say. But it's like we just got to be very careful when we film at people's houses because we don't want to show their address or anything related to what they do or their business, anything. It's very important to me so they don't get calls or anything by like prank calls maybe by you guys or other viewers coming from other places. But that's really the main reason why. Nothing too serious. I've been fine the whole time. I appreciate the people who've cared and been asking where I've been. But mainly, that's just what's been going on lately. And of course, I only have a certain amount of property to do for you guys. It's like, I don't have every house in the world, of course. But I do have a certain amount to get videos out there. But like I said, with the whole recording in the past, you know, I would record a video for you guys and then it would automatically delete it without me even getting a chance to upload it. So that's really what's getting, but now we got everything set up here, we got everything fixed now, so that's not a problem anymore. So that's why we're able to get the videos out to you guys. So I hope you guys enjoyed the videos lately, or the last video. It did really good, so thank you guys so much, I appreciate it. And thank you guys for the 187 subscribers. We're going super fast. Let's try to get to 200 by the end of this year. That's a big goal of ours. As you can see, it pops up right here. And then, if you're new to the channel, of course, please subscribe. We'll be right here, down there. If you like the video, go ahead and click a like. We'll be down there, of course, in the corner. But mainly, that's all I really wanted to let you guys know. Nothing too serious that's going on. I appreciate you guys caring about me and wondering where I've been. And worrying about me and my dad, of course. We're perfectly fine with this whole pandemic going on. It's not affected us in any way. But of course, I am trying to get as many videos as I can get to you guys. I appreciate your support. And that's mainly all I really have to say for you guys. Nothing too serious, of course. I just want to let you know what's been really going on with the cameras and the properties. And just filming under people's concerns and making sure they know with everything. So I appreciate all the support. I appreciate the support lately. Recently, our top video that's held the lead for so long just barely got passed up by our 2020 lawn care setup. So thank you guys so much. I appreciate it. It's a battle between the time cutter and the Toro. It's between the Toro Time Master and the 2020 lawn care setup. So those two are battling it out right now. Let's see who has the lead by the end of the year. Hopefully our newest video takes the lead, because I think it's about time we have a new video that takes the lead. But anyways, I appreciate you guys' support. I appreciate you guys always coming and watching every week when I do post the course. But that's really all I really had to say for this video. Thank you guys for watching, of course. I appreciate it. If you're new to the channel, of course, please subscribe. Like I said, it's down there. If you're new to the channel and you like this video, make sure to give it a like. And if you seem to like my videos, why not just go and see my other videos, because I got a bunch of videos, as you can see, in the bottom corner down there, my channel link. But that's it. That's all I wanted to say. Thank you guys so much. And thanks for watching. And further ado, this is Joel Lawn Care, signing out.